A Marion County man has been arrested for murder after officers say they found his mother's body early Tuesday morning. According to the Jefferson Police Department, around 3 a.m., officers were called to the 400 block of Bonham Street after a man called 911 saying he had, quote, hurt his mother. But when they got there, officers say they found 67-year-old Carla Rogers, his mother, dead inside the house. Her son, 32-year-old Dylan Rogers, was arrested and charged with murder.